So hey, really cool shit, right? I've been doing this Unisig run on my YouTube channel with like for stalker stuff. I accidentally saved over my Merc file after taking out the radar. I had planned to play it, but now that I know I did that, I kinda have to go back a little bit. I had to do some off-screen stuff and get back to where I was. Anyways, I got the patch fixed. As you can tell, something is different. Like here you see it says return to Pali. And then this comes up. Yeah, this wasn't doing that before. So I got the right patch installed and I fixed the thing via text editing. Cool. So let's start this thing.
Space warship UMS Bodega Bay, requesting a priority translight communication with UMS Sector Control.
Bodega Bay, this is Starlight Base, go ahead.
Starlight Base, we picked up a life pod of alien origin as we came into orbit. There was one human survivor aboard who claims to have escaped from the planet. Survivor will not disclose identity even under interrogation. DNA scans are being uploaded for identification. Please advise.
Stand by, Bodega Bay. Bodega Bay, your survivor is UMS Prisoner 849, last assigned to Prisoner Transport Vessel Vortex Rikers. Vortex Rikers recently disappeared in your sector. Prisoner 849 is classified as missing and presumed dead.
A Starlight Base, permission to use the rescued prisoner for Operation Talon Hunter. The prisoner has extensive knowledge of the planetary surface and hazards. Prisoner 849 is the natural choice to search for the wreck of the Prometheus and recover the Talon data cores.
Bodega Bay, you are cleared to take whatever steps are necessary to ensure the success of Operation Talon Hunter.
Uh-huh. Okay.
A day after my so-called rescue, and I'm going back to the surface of the planet. They've promised me a full pardon and transit back to Earth in exchange for my help. The alternative was a trip out the airlock without a suit. I agree to take the mission. My job is to find the wreck of another ship, the Prometheus, and recover the data cores for some new secret weapons research project. When I've got the cores, I'm supposed to go to the bridge of the crashed ship and activate the ELT transmitter. The ELT will pinpoint my location for pickup. They need me because they don't know exactly where the Prometheus went down. Apparently, the Tritium in the planet below is wreaking havoc with their scanners. They figure I learned a thing or two during my last romp on the surface. If anyone can find their missing ship, I can. I'm a little better prepared than last time. They've given me a military-issue combat assault rifle, a new portable scuba unit for underwater, and this computer log. They've also made logistics drops of ammo, weapons, and other supplies. So, I did it before and I'll do it again. But it won't be easy. They call this a salvage mission. I call it a return to hell.
Come on, it wasn't that bad. Okay, maybe it was that bad, but you know. So back here again. Said they gave you an assault rifle? Is that what this is? No, right? This just seems like the standard issue gun that we had last time. Yeah, so the ending of the last one, right? Killed off the Scars Queen. I'm sure that won't have long-lasting impacts. I'm sure that won't cause a war between the human and the Scarred, you know? I'm sure that won't happen. And I'm sure they won't randomly kill humans for... as revenge for, you know, killing their queen. Gonna be honest, this looks more like a shotgun than it does an assault rifle. So that occupies the 3 slot, got it. Yeah, so the mission is to find Prometheus and prevent it from being released, right? Got it. Yeah, I mean, just sort of like, you know, the levels kind of look the same. Not really shocking. I mean, it is the same planet. I heard someone actually made it off this planet. I wonder who that could have been. Okay. Good physics. Really good physics. I don't know what my armor was at, but I lost like 10 health. Cool shit. You seem bigger. A big fan of the assault rifle. It just seems like not very strong. I don't know. Not entirely sure where I'm going, but you know, it's fine. Like, half the fun in this is just exploring. Got the funny railgun back. Oh boy. Yeah, I'll just go back real quick. See, I thought those would be bullets for the assault rifle, but it's not. Okay. I guess they have special bullets. Okay. I can't even be mad at that. That's just funny. Wait, this is before I got... Yeah, I need to go back and get that now. Alright. I forget what I set. What did I set item use to? I should probably look, because that is very important. G. Yep, okay. I don't think there was anything in there. Just go ahead. Can't tell if I've already been here. Does this look familiar? Okay, definitely not. Oh, poor button. I don't think I can pick it up and... Okay, that's new. Yeah, okay, those are new. Maybe I should have saved the assault rifle ammo. Press the weapon select button to toggle weapons. Okay. I won't do that, but thanks. Oh, the assault rifle and the stinger occupy the same slot. That's interesting. Maybe that's what they meant. I don't know. Is like every level gonna have a little kill count thing on the side there? I mean, I'm not against it, but you know. Yeah, I guess that's what that's for. Oh, hey, Scars. No hard feelings, right? Nope. Okay, there are a little bit of hard feelings. Something tells me they're a little bit angry. I don't know what that could be, though. I think you guys are evil. Pretty sure you guys are still evil. Hey, shoot this for me. Alright, so now I wonder... those other ones are breakable. Hang on. Yep, keep following me, little raptor things. I don't know what you guys are. Hey. Okay, so I've just missed a fuck ton of ammo. Because I'm so used to metal crates not being openable. But now that I know that, I'll be doing that a lot more. I mean, honestly, it just looks like a space chicken. I don't know. I'm just gonna call them that from now on. They're space chickens. Oh, I see. Yeah, that's weird.
After a leap of faith, I'm pausing to record a log entry. I'm still shaken up after running into the Scar and their filthy minions. I guess I thought I'd seen the last of them when I killed the Scar Queen on the mothership. It seems like an eternity ago. Is there another colony nearby? Where are they coming from? This is like a recurring nightmare. Still no sign of the Prometheus. Time to move on.
Okay then. Apparently there wasn't a way out of that well. Huh. Flak shells. What, is there a flak cannon in this somewhere? Huh. Maybe it was hidden away in the previous level, I don't know. It just seems weird to be giving me flak shells without the cannon. Huh. There we go. There's my baby. I'm gonna conserve ammo on that, though. Flat cannon, the best shotgun in video games, I swear. A grenade launcher? What is that on? Oh, it shares a spot with the railgun, that's interesting. I don't know why I expected that to work so well underwater. From that way. Can't seem to lower that. Okay. You got like torch placements. So I'm guessing this is flooded. Oh, I get to go up here now, yay. Get out of here, flying meatball. Geodude wannabe. So how well did this work out of the water? About as well as a Nerf football launcher. Actually, maybe a little worse.
I'm glad I figured out how to bring water back into the underground well system. The Nolly won't die of thirst. And it's a good thing the scuba gear works so well. I wouldn't have made it without the new equipment. As much as I hate being back here, I have to say it was good to see the Nolly again. I believe I'm getting closer to the Prometheus. I can feel it!
Then he gets there and he's like, oh shit, this is the wrong ship. I like that sound. I see you carry a fishing assault rifle too. Yeah, let me show you a little trick here with this one. You shoot the grenade in the water. And then the fish just float to the top. You should get one of these. I don't know where you're gonna get one, but you should get one. Stalkers. Oh. Cool, spiders. Okay. That's fine. Yeah, I don't like the grenade launcher. Not a fan. This is kind of what I was talking about. Some companies get the grenade launcher right, some of them don't. Like, some games get it right, some don't. This is one of those where I think they kind of got it wrong, but you know. Shit, I have 18 health. I could die at any moment. What a tragedy that would be. I do got these though. These seem to grow just about anywhere. I'll wait for that to grow. Can I throw down like another one? I can. And then one over there. It's like they took a vinegar rune and went, hey, let's make that deadly. That's what it feels like they did with that. I didn't even shoot you. I actually tried to make sure that I didn't shoot you. I don't know why you're cowering in fear from me. These night stalkers are sounding kinda like a threat. Yeah. I almost got myself crushed again. That would have been fun. That already. I'm sorry, that thing sounded like it called me a motherfuck. I mean, it's not wrong, but you know. I had to figure out how to get to you first. Give me a minute. Now they can fake death. That's good. That guy really wants me to come over to him. It's a shame I don't know how to get to him quite yet. And maybe we'll never meet him. I don't know. Did not mean to do that, apparently. That wall's a lot thicker than I thought it was. Whatever. Hmm. Okay, so I'm back where I started now. Done this way too. That's like outside the wall. And I can't get to that from this side. Okay. Accidentally hitting my right mouse button. My mouse is so damn sensitive, I swear. Closed off. Seems like they want me to just walk over there, so... There we go.
I'm close. I've seen the first evidence of the crash site. During a tough slog through a Nali village infested with scar, I came across pieces of a crashed Terran ship. The debris was seared from re-entry and scattered over a wide area. I hope she didn't break up in the air. If she did, there won't be any cores to recover. The crash site is very close. I'm nearly home free.
Are we just not gonna talk about how there's, you know, two of them not even on a spite, whatever. That's fine. So yeah, this is like a different valley from the last one, huh? Interesting. Oh, you're funny, game. You're pulling a Quake on me there, huh? Cool.
Oh, shit.
I suppose I could just jump around it. I have kind of been trying to figure out how this works, so might be in. Geodude needs to stop. So the trick to this is, I think. Oh. Okay then. I guess it's not dangerous anymore. I wonder what the difference is. You know, this music is pretty poppin'. As in, it's both a good track and it's literally, like, popping the audio for some reason. Found a wreck. Now what? Guess I get inside. Ooh, a rocket launcher. This is a weird looking rocket launcher. What the fuck? It's like they just put a bunch of pipes together and said, hey, it fires a rocket. Like, this is a weird looking gun. Although at the end of the day, I guess it's just kind of what a rocket launcher is. A giant pipe. I guess you could really describe any gun as that, though. Is really fucking loud in here. Okay, there we go. I really want to make a joke about, like, cheese, but I'm not going to. I mean, it's all right. Yeah, that seems safe. Don't know what the point of any of that was. I guess it was... Oh wait, what's this over here? Oh. I triggered an enemy encounter, that's a good thing. There's a box over here. It's health, alright. Oh right, I have no ammo for the rocket launcher, so even if I brought it, even if I tried to bring it out, it wouldn't. Yeah, that's normal. Thank you. so that just brings me over here. I'm backtracking, but I'm not entirely sure. Like... Hell of a way to go, buddy. And this is some really nice lighting. I wish my ship looked this nice. Try the other side. Oh wait, that's right. This side is locked. Just want to try something. Can you jib dead bodies? I forget. There's a hole here, and that, I'm sure that's fine.
The Prometheus came down hard in a valley, shedding debris as she dropped out of the sky. There are bodies everywhere. I have to assume that the whole crew was wiped out. 150 souls. Gotta hate this planet. The ship is a nightmare. The hull is breached in several places, one of the engine cores has melted down, and the corridors are infested with mercenaries. But I'm close to being done. I just need to find the data cores and then trigger the ELT on the bridge.
Okay. I'm just trying to figure out how many levels this thing has. Okay, I'm at about the halfway mark then. I at least want to get out of the seizure zone before I stop. That would be preferred. Okay. I think they were trying to go for a heart there, but that just looks like a whoopee cushion. The inflatable man. Damn shame what happened to him. Okay, this looks good.